Optics ist von der Strom, sonst der größte Tick von Spider-Man. Nur der Würste wie ein Schwerkern, der AB wurde gesagt, so ein Schwerkern ist.
Great, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Hey, I was Morgan. Go! More fun not to play it. Echt.
eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the...
Ik weet wat ik ga doen. Ja, ja. Ik weet wat ik ga Ik ben toch hier. Nu heb je wel niks, hè, van Jasper.
What's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the fire station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Oh, yeah. Look at this dog.
Hey, look at that! Oh,
There were two guys. Não vai ficar. Que bom, duro. Não vai ficar. Que bom, duro.
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rise, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Kraken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rise. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Oh, I've been forget this count. Yeah. Oh, that is in the tunnel.
Nazim, can you hear me? Nazim, come in. Nassim? Nassim?
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Bracken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nassim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means? Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff, we find stuff, we take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
Yes, we
have a deal. About it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
Wat wilde toen nog? Go, 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 go. Oh, it does a bit. It could be a little bit. Oh, dat is de supermarkt.
Is this all you wanted to be, Nassim? We used to be friends. you bastard! I'm not telling you anything!
No problem, Nassim.
Ik heb Osman Monkey vroeger voor reis werkte. Hij zegt dat zijn broer Nassim op zoek is ging naar wat spullen op de markt, maar hij is niet teruggekeerd. Nu was hij weer een deel van zijn buit aangeboden voor het vinden van Nassim. We gaan een pistool pakken. Oké. Zo lang alleen, hè. En daar is... Koffie in het frigo. 10 minuten om te halen. Hey, frequent. Hello.
Who the hell are you?
Your brother's paying me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
Je komt te laat.
Another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Rice's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead?
No, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brickens guy. You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
Yay! En Osman müstakta. Seyiriz.
This is all we have. It's yours.
Thank you.
We are all in the most terrible danger. Please, don't ignore me. Listen to what I have to say.
Just calm down and tell me what's going on.
I am Babar Kizel, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope.
A what?
A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen the undead all around you. Is it...
Are you Tolga and Fatine?
Yes. How did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge zip lines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You'll find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh. Heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Ah, we have employed a gorilla to do a chip job.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone on the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rias' transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations. The job is yours.
Thank you.
We'll be in touch.
Thank you. Okay, bye-bye. See you again. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.